Welcome to Eliademy 2 Minutes Video Lesson. Today we will explain how you can create a course. You can start your first course while you're on the Teaching tab. Once you click Create New Course, you'll need to provide a course name and select a category. Your course can be set to be self-paced or time-driven, and you can enable or disable Certificate of Completion. You should also select the language of your course, and most importantly, set few keywords which will help in making your course discoverable. Second step is to add an overview section. This is the section all students will see before enrolling to the course. It is essential to mention what your course is about, specify learning objective and assessment criteria. Few pictures also help. You can also add few other details such as target audience, course duration or availability of certificate of completion later. When the overview is ready, you might want to add few topics to the course. If you already have content prepared, you can copy it from Microsoft Word or any other Office format. All formatting will be preserved. You can also attach any number of documents or any other files with course materials. In addition to text and multimedia, teacher can also conduct live sessions on Eliademy, assign tasks to students, track their progress on the course, and have an online discussion about any course-related issue. Final touch for each course is a great course background picture. You can set it from the settings screen and upload any picture you would like. Now your course is ready and you can invite your first participant. Thank you for watching and please check other lessons.